Hello, welcome to the Fernando Rock Show. Tonight we are in Paris. Yeah, Paris, la plus belle ville du monde. With the Five Pieces Aussie Band. Yes, 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 yes. The talented, the powerful, the orgasmic, the atomics, the fantastic, the electric, Mary. Yeah.
We're gonna rock. We're gonna roll. Welcome to Fernando Rock Show.
Hello, what about the magnifique?
Magnifique, magnifique. It's a pleasure to have you in the show. Yes, it's been a long time. Yes.
It's great to see you.
Yeah, great to see you again, my
friend.
I've
missed you.
Yes, yes, yes. So, Rusty, what's your feedback about the tour? You're touring Europe?
Yes.
Since 1 month? About 1 month?
Yeah, we've played 20 shows.
20 shows.
Oh, we've been to France. We're in France now.
We're in France.
We've been to Spain.
Spain.
We've been to England. We've been to Scotland. We've been to Germany. We've been to Italy. We've driven through Switzerland.
Yeah.
We've driven through Austria.
Yeah.
And now. We're here in Great Paris.
La plus belle ville du monde ce soir. Ils vont mettre le feu électrique. Marie, ils sont avec nous. Rusty est en grande forme. You're magnifique, Rusty, tonight. You look so wonderful, baby.
And I like your rings,
yeah,
too.
Yes, we got the same rings. Et je peux vous dire, ça va envoyer du pâté. So, Rusty. At first, what's the perfect recipe for an Electric Mary show? The perfect recipe to get this fucking show? Like tonight, for example.
The perfect recipe starts off with an entree of fish.
Fish.
Followed by pasta. And then rock and roll. We settle our stomachs first.
Yes.
And then we bring the rock and roll. The perfect recipe.
Stomach first, et après rock and roll.
Yes.
And rock and roll in the stomach.
Yes.
Yes. And for to get the perfect Electric Mary song, is it the same recipe?
No. You don't eat before you write the song. Mm. You must have everything that's inside you come out onto the paper.
Okay, so let's talk about this fucking good album called Mother Earth. Oh, fucking good album.
Magnifique.
Where are the other songs? Just 8 songs, you're kidding me?
Yeah, but it was about 39 minutes of music. It wasn't about songs, it was about the length and the feel. And I took that from the 70s,
yes,
where albums were a little bit shorter, which makes, hopefully, the audience want more.
Okay.
Sometimes you can over...
A kind of frustration.
Yeah.
Your strategic guy. Ils sont stratégiques chez Electric Noise. Ça rigole pas. So was it easy to release this album?
No, it wasn't easy.
No, it's not easy.
We had a troubled time in the studio with different things. I got sick, unfortunately.
I know that.
So we took a little time off and we missed Hellfest because of that. So a real shame. But you know, in the end, everything worked out fine. So we're very proud of this album.
It works, and it was the end was better than the start.
Yes.
Yes. As we could say, tonight you will prefer some titles and for the album.
Oh,
give me love, give me love. Yeah.
We'll play 6 songs from the album.
6 songs de l'album, je peux vous dire que ça va envoyer la quéquette. Hey, les mecs, on se retrouve tout de suite après ça. Electric Mary dans show, on se regarde. Un bout du live, c'est parti, Electric Mary, Rusty. Yeah!
I'm not afraid to die.
retournant le show Electric Marie. Ils sont en train d'enflammer. Paris, Electric Marie, à Paris, la plus belle ville du monde. Il est à côté de moi, il est en pleine forme. Rusty! Rusty!
Hello.
Yeah. So, I got personal question now.
Okay.
Who are your musical heroes?
Oh, that's pretty easy. Ian Paice, drummer of Deep Purple.
Ian Paice?
Yep. Richie Blackmore, guitarist of Deep Purple. David Coverdale, singer of Deep Purple. Glenn Hughes, singer of Deep Purple. That's my... And probably Lou Gramm from Foreigner. Actually...
Not in Deep Purple. It's Foreigner.
No. Actually, there's a few more.
Yeah.
I've got a few. They're coming to mind as I speak. Sadly, three of them have passed. Yeah. David Bowie. Tom Petty.
Tom Petty.
Freddie Mercury.
The Magic Trio. The Magic Trio. It's your definitive heroes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And if we are talking about Australian bands, Aussie bands, are you more in the Tats or the Angels?
Both. Actually, when we go back home, we're doing a tour with the Tats.
You kidding me? With the Tats?
Yeah.
You will?
Yeah.
Nice boys don't play rock and roll, Rusty.
Right.
You know that? Attention.
No.
I love this fucking band. So. What is your obsession? You got an obsession or?
Probably sport.
Sport?
Yes. I love football.
Australian football?
Yes.
Yes, like this. It's a crazy game.
Yeah, it's mad.
It's violent.
Yeah. Oh, it's not violent.
Oh, it's violent.
It's tough.
I lost my teeth. Yeah, j'ai perdu mes dents au football australien. So, Rusty, can you remember the first time you wrote a song? The first song you wrote?
I don't really remember, but I will say this. There is a particular song when I was about 16, maybe.
16.
That I actually still remember how to play it, and I don't know why. It's the only one I really remember how to play.
Yeah. This was the first song, the first musical adventure.
Maybe it was the first one I liked. There's not much point remembering songs you don't like.
Talk about love. Talk about love. About sex, about beer, about Australian football, about Deep Purple. Ça parlait de Deep Purple.
Probably about love.
Hey, Rusty, you said life is not a rehearsal. You only get to do the thing once.
That's right.
You said this. Moi, je l'ai lu. Il a dit que
many times.
Il a dit c'est pas une répète. Tu fais les trucs qu'une fois. And you, what about this sentence? Well, what's your answer about this sentence?
What's the what?
The answer.
Oh.
Life is not a rehearsal, you are.
Well.
Have you got some regrets?
No. What I'm saying, actually, I probably do have some regrets. But what I'm saying, I say this a lot to younger people, you know, because life is not a rehearsal. And unfortunately, young people are taking their lives now. And it's not cool. I don't want to bring the show down.
Ok, là c'était la minute sérieuse.
Yeah.
Hein, vous aurez compris que c'est pas de la rigolade. Ok. Got some funny vibes. Now, is Spider your new drummer? You got a new drummer?
Spider is our new drummer. Yeah.
Is your new bandmate a drummer on the web?
I like it. Yeah, we didn't know.
Oh, he's the guy, really?
He's brilliant, man.
Brilliant?
Yeah. It took a while. It took probably a year to find somebody.
Yeah.
But once it all came together, you know, yeah. He's a beautiful man. You'll see tonight.
Yeah. On va aller voir Spider, le nouveau batteur, parce que c'est pas de la rigolade. Le mec, il cartonne ça. Rusty. Who's the poppy boy in Electric Marie?
Pop?
The poppy boy, you know, he's listening some poppy songs.
Oh, that's Brett. Brett. Yeah.
This kind of guy.
Oh, he loves it. He loves the pop music. He listens to Wham and
Take me up before you go. Yeah, really?
Actually, him and Alex, for some reason.
Yeah, Alex too?
Yeah, Alex. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Go figure.
Okay.
One of their favorite bands is Chicago.
Oh, Chicago, if you read me now, you will get any deed of me. Please don't go.
Yeah.
Okay. Bah voilà, là on y est, Electric Marie Chicago, là, ça dégage. Bon, c'est Rusty. as a good cooker you are, you're a good cooker, I know that.
Fantastic.
A kind of Australian chef.
Yeah, we can say that. Brilliant.
So, which rock star would you have for dinner?
Easy. Oh, I can only get one?
Two.
Can they have to be alive or dead? Well, they're not much
point if they're dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
If I had to have two, I would have John Lennon and Paul McCartney. And I would just ask, who wrote this? And see, because I don't reckon they remember.
Really?
No, I don't think they remember. It's hard to remember when you're right.
How many songs they wrote to them?
Hundreds.
A hundred and a hundred songs. Yeah, yes.
Or who wrote the part? Because I often read books on those two, and John will say, oh yeah, I remember writing this, and Paul will say, no, I wrote that.
And you are a kind of great fan of the Beatles?
Yeah, I love the Beatles.
From Deep Purple?
No, Deep Purple.
It's okay, les mecs, on se retrouve tout de suite après.
Deep Purple is my first love, and they'll always be my first love.
Okay. C'est un mec fidèle, Rusty, ça rigole pas. On se regarde un petit bout de live, we're watching a little footage of the live. C'est parti, mon kiki, Rusty, dans le show. Attention, Electric Marie, ça rigole pas, il va y avoir du monde à table, yeah! Attention, on est au Backstage by 2000, Paris, la plus belle ville du monde, il est à côté de moi, il est en pleine forme. Mr. Rusty d'Electric Marie, nouvel album Mother Earth, je vous dis pas comment ça envoie de la cacahuète. So, Rusty, some questions you have to answer quickly as you can. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Regrets.
Regrets. I've had a few. But regrets.
One regret.
Not going to America when I was 27. I got offered a deal when I was 27, mm-hmm. and I said no.
No?
Yeah, I should have gone.
You were hesitating and...
I should have gone.
Okay. I understand this fucking regret. Love. Oh.
Very hard.
I know.
Very hard.
I know that.
Yeah.
Okay. Hate.
It can be good, it's a strong word, but it can be good to release.
Right.
Release.
Release the hate.
Yeah, the anger.
Okay.
Release the anger in songs.
Okay. One song.
From me or from somebody else?
As you want.
All right now, free.
All right now.
Maybe it's all
right now.
I took her home to my place, watching every move on her face. Yeah,
okay.
I love that.
Okay. One album, just one album.
Stormbringer, Deep Purple.
Again, Deep Purple. Rusty, c'est Deep Purple ce soir. Il va être pour Deep Purple. Stormbringer. It's a good choice. It's a fucking good choice.
I love it.
Okay. And last. Your favorite city in the world?
New York.
New York.
Oh,
yeah,
can I have a few? I'm serious.
Yeah.
Nantes is very good.
Nantes?
Yes, I love it.
Nantes?
Paris.
Paris
is very good. New York?
New York.
London.
London.
So I've got four.
Putain, comment ça on voit? On est dans le top 10. Ok, ok, on se regarde un petit bout du live. Take a look at this fucking band. On stage Electric Marie. It's alright, allez, on y va, regarde un petit peu ça, yeah! Toujours en pleine forme et du Deep Purple, du Free. Vous aurez compris que là on puise un petit peu dans le putain de classic rock. Rusty.
Yes.
You wrote one time, we all see life in different ways.
Yes.
In your song.
Yes.
You remember?
It's all right. It's all right.
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah. What's yours? What about yours way? You know.
We all see, well, each person has their own DNA.
Yeah.
And inevitably, we won't see everything exactly the same.
Part of you.
But part of that song was about, again, I don't want to bring it down, but it was a bit about depression and anxiety.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm saying in a positive way, it's all right. When you come back and you're ready to talk, because we all see life differently, we will talk about things and we will make it right.
Ben voilà, il fallait juste le dire, hein. Vous allez écouter ce meilleur, hey, le clip est pas mal en plus. The video clip is very good, you know.
Yeah. Alex did that.
Alex?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, he did that.
He's a great designer too.
Yes, and the woman as well.
Yeah?
Yeah, he did that
one. Okay, but he's a puppy boy.
Yeah.
He's a puppy boy.
Ah, he's a Metallica fan.
He's a Metallica. Who's the metalhead in the band? The fucking metalhead, is he?
Yeah, him.
Him?
Yeah.
You're the classic rock guy?
I'm classic rock. Pete and I are classic rock.
Yeah.
Alex is metal. Brett's gay in musical style. And Spider, he likes Britney Spears and Justin Bieber.
Yeah. He's the puppy boy. Yeah.
He's
kind of pussy. Yeah. on peut dire que là, Spider, il s'en prend plein les dents. So, what is your favorite saying in Australian? Your favorite saying?
My favorite saying?
In Australian. Je lui demande le ton mot favori en australien.
I probably can't say it. It's too dirty.
Hey, vas-y. Go ahead.
I'd suck her shit to a point and stab myself with it.
Oh là 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 là
là là là là là là là là
là là là là là
là better
no.
than
like
me.
Nobody's gonna let me. Nobody's gonna let me. Have you got, Rusty, it's the end of the show now. Have you got a personal message to all Europeans fans?
Yes.
Not only the French, but European, Spanish guys, Italian boys and girls. a personal message.
Thank you so much for your support. We will be back in 2020 to do more shows.
Yeah!
Live le rock and roll.
Live le rock and roll. Ça, ça rigole pas. So I got a little gift for you. Oh, the pussy boy, the
so
metal head. It's open.
Oh,
ça,
yeah.
Là, c'était Rusty. Il était avec moi. Hein. Ça m'a envoyé de la merguez ce soir, de la grosse cacahuète dans du papier d'alu avec du jus de kangourou. Moi, je vous dis pas comment
oh,
on va se régaler. Buttons, stickers for you.
Voilà. Beautiful.
So guys, we got a tradition in the show, Rusty. Remember, we have to scream rock and roll to the camera.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Rock and roll!
Hey, give me love! Anytime! Bye-bye, Rusty!
Bye-bye!
Take care, my friend, and see you in 20!
See you in 2020!
Back in business in 20! Ça va pour rigoler! Electric Line en show! Tout à l'heure en show!